Why do you have a basketball in your hands? It's like you're not going anywhere. Jonathan can beat you, for the love of God, at basketball, and he sucks. So you just need to give it up, is what you need to do.